if you yourself are the smoker and you're female, 4.4 times the relative risk. So you're up in the same range as the person who has a mother and a sister with breast cancer. The effect of passive smoking is similar to the effect of active smoking, but just less severe. If you're a passive smoker, you're dealing with about 2 times the relative risk of contracting breast cancer.